need you to take a look at your screen because police need your help this morning looking for this missing 4-year-old girl who has now been missing for nearly 2 weeks. This is Ishtar Nicaisse. She again last seen Thursday, March 2nd, last seen with her father, Frantz. Now, police have not offered or discussed any specifics surrounding this case, but they say that she may be in need of some help. So if you've seen her or know where she might be, give police a call.